I don't even know what to say to this guy.
I guess it's not so much a question, but a request. We've got to get you to the Kennedy Center when American Ballet Theater is here.
Mr. Obama, I challenge you to a game of one-on-one.
Let's let some of these children in the White House and program them now, because they are our future.
Does he invite his friends over to play basketball? And like, could I ever?
Hey, there's a lot going on, and I'm sure you are under a great deal of pressure, but bring our troops home and let's minimize our imperial impact.
I would first like to congratulate Michelle Obama and President Obama for taking the initiative and starting joining forces and recognizing that our military families deserve support, they need it, and honor them, and provides advocacy on behalf of them. I could only ask that you continue in good faith to support them